we now have a button in our app. Although, we want this button to be in the form of an image of a microphone. Let's add that image next. So I'll go back to Xcode and manage some real estate. I will hide the document outline and slide in the navigator and hide the utility area there. Now, if you look in the navigator, there is this thing called images.xcassets. XC stands for Xcode, and assets means that this thing is going to help us manage assets or images in our app. The first thing to notice here is something called app icon. This is the icon that represents our app on the user's phone. If you look at the bottom of your screen, you'll notice that we can add any new images or assets here. I'll click on the plus button and then on new image set. Let me rename this image set to microphone. There. Okay, so here is an image of the microphone on my computer. I want to highlight that the size of this image is 100 by 100 pixels. By the way, this image is also available in the instructor notes for you to use. Now, you can feel free to use this image, or you can customize your app by using your own image or the image of a friend if you'd like. All right, I'm going to drag this image into the 1x box. There it is. Now, I'm going to start with 1x, and then I'm going to ask you to guess what 2x and 3x mean. So stay sharp and see if you can figure it out from this example. All right, so next I'll go to my storyboard, and here I'll make sure that the record button is selected. And then I will open up the utility area, and under the attributes inspector, I will remove the default text that I had added. And then I will go under images and try to find the microphone image that I just added. Boom, there is my image. Now, one really curious thing to notice here is that after I've selected my button, if I go to the size inspector, this link right here, I can check out and see the width and the height of my button, which is both 100. So that means that my button has conformed to the size of the image. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and run my project. And there it is. We've added an image to our button. Now, one thing to notice here with this image is that it looks a little bit blurry around the edges. You may have to lean in to see this. Or I can actually go to the window menu and change the scale of the phone to 100%. There. See that the image looks somewhat blurry around the edges? Why do you think the image is so blurry? Care to venture a guess here?